Hi, I'm Dr. Senthil Vijayan, Head of Pain Medicine Department at Manipal Hospitals, Bangalore.
It is very, very important. As already mentioned, the best model to treat pain is the biopsychosocial model of pain. So if you just treat the biological component or the physical pain, it's not been complete. For example, recently I had a patient who was in the kind of mid-60s with advanced breast cancer, with metastasis in the brain and stuff, and she was admitted in a lot of pain. And I started on very strong painkillers, but even instead of the strong painkillers, she kept kind of crying, not really comfortable, worrying about something, and kept saying her pain is still bad, and still bad. So I could really understand that it's just not the physical pain which is causing so much distress for this lady. It's beyond the physical pain. And the family were quite distressed as well to see their mother and wife in pain. So I had a long discussion with this particular patient, one-to-one. Then I tried to figure out, our main worry was about her daughter getting married. That's the biggest pain for her, because she knows her days are numbered and she's going to die soon. But she wanted to make sure that her daughter is getting married before that, and that she couldn't express in the right way. And she was expecting that as a part of pain. And when we kind of sat together along with the family, and address this particular issue, her pain was gone the very next day, and she was not even feeling any pain at all. So addressing the psychological or the emotional component of pain is as important, if not more important, than addressing the physical component of the pain.